All right, y'all, so we're going on an adventure today. I have mapped out all the places that I want to see in Montevideo, so you get to come with me. I just wanted y'all to know that we are here. You won't find this in Argentina.
I'm supposed to be walking, but like, this is on the friggin' street. Yes.
Alright, so this is the first monument. Y'all can get a good look at that. Mira. So this is like the total closed sound. When you write down all your directions, but somehow you still get lost. Not lost, but like, I can't find my one because I'm really tight. Alright, well, we're gonna get a little closer to this because, of course, I found another plaza. Alright, so we just been through a lot, so I'm gonna review with you what we've just done so far. So the paintings we're looking at came from the Gorovich Museum, which is a Jewish Uruguayan painter who also studied under Torres Garcia, the museum I'm actually looking for right now. So what's significant about him is that his family had fled Lithuania during the time of the Holocaust because, of course, they're Jewish, right? And so he actually had some really beautiful pieces that at first I was like, oh my gosh, is he Christian? But no, he just did a wonderful job of just conveying his environment. And right now, I am standing in front of the Metropolitan Cathedral of Montevideo, and that's where we saw all of those beautiful statues. And of course, you know, I can't say no to a good church. Yeah, so in reality, I've seen most of what I wanted to see so far, and it's not even 12 o'clock yet, so go me. All right, so plot twist, I found it. We in here. Amazing, to be honest. Yeah, but honestly, my new beef is, why don't we learn about a lot of these artists in the school, right? Like, everyone knows Picasso, Monet, Van Gogh, but come on. But hear me out for a second. I can name about like 18 different European artists, but how many freaking Latino artists do we know? Frida Kahlo and Diego Rivera? Gordita, con el pelito negrito y la cara redondita, así medio rockerita. También me gustas ahora, pero cuando pierdes los modales, cuando comes sin cubierto como los animales, cuando se te sale lo sucio, lo obsceno, todo lo que sabe bueno, todo el veneno. Si yo soy criminal, tú eres una delincuente. Vamos a tirarnos los dos del mismo puente, sin paracaídas en nuestro mundo, volando como los hippies cuando están fumando.
Eso que me dices tú, eso Son palabras bonitas, delicadas.
All right, y'all, so I just got back home. It's hot, but you know what that means? Beach time.
Yep, so I managed to get back to the beach. Kind of beautiful, been out here for like an hour and a half now. I guess you can say it's kind of an
chiquita rica que me rasca cuando pica chica.
Chiquita, dame un pico chico en el hocico rico.